Sup guys, welcome to another pack opening.
You know, we got our vanilla frappuccino.
Oh yeah, for sure.
This time what we got is, we got this
Sun and Moon pack.
It comes with a personal
holding device, binder,
album. They refer to it as an album.
Collector's album. Mm-hmm.
And it also comes with one little Pokemon pack right there.
With this collector's album, it holds 60 cards.
And it, you know, if you ever have a problem, you know, maintaining with your card.
You got a text message?
No, we'll do that. Alright.
So this in total cost us $5. The vanilla frappe is about
$2.30. Yeah, in total it was $8.37, so reasonable price for everybody
out
there.
Not too bad. So we're gonna get started with the Pokemon cards.
Oh, I like, dude, feel the texture of
this. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, another one?
Thanks for letting me know right there, honestly.
Of course, great. Of course,
dude. Dude, just like, come on. Has little tabs and then you put your Poke cards in. Holds all the energy types.
Why did you open that?
One side has a line, on the other side has this bat. Yeah, you want me to open it? Yeah, I got you. So, right here, you actually see the tape.
Oh, hey, shut the camera.
So if
you guys are wanting to get this, you know,
opened.
To open it,
there's
the back,
a piece of tape in the back.
You'll see a flap. Pull that flap.
Make sure you have your eyes
open. Comment, pull down that flap.
Yeah, hashtag pull down that flap. All right, let's get the pack open.
So he got, what version?
Oh, I got a... I
don't know. So he got that version.
We'll call him a unicorn.
I got... Tiger.
Tiger.
Tiger. Hashtag tiger.
Hashtag tiger in the chat.
Leave in the comment section if you're team tiger or team unicorn.
Team unicorn. All right, let's get this open. All right, off the bat, we have this Alolan Meowth.
Let me see that.
It's actually purple, as in white, because I think Alolan probably puts another feature on that.
Let me see it.
Yeah, look at that. Dark type.
Interesting.
Fury swipes.
All right, first card, I have a Sandy Ghast.
Sandy Ghast.
Don't know what that is.
Sandy Ghast
right there.
Oh, I like this card. I got a Growlithe. I love the artwork on this card. Oh my gosh.
I got a Morlul.
A Morlul.
Morlul. Looking like a.
I got this raw granola. Granola bars.
Granola bars.
It actually looks like the texture of a granola bar.
Raw granola, granola.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I got this Fomantis.
Let me see that.
Fomantis.
I like that. I got this Cosmog. Looks like a ghost type figure, like Space Lumpy Princess.
May I?
From Adventure Time.
Lumpy Space Princess?
Lumpy Space Princess. Are you cute?
Yeah.
Lumpy Space Princess.
You know, so it's good.
I like that.
Thank
you. I got a Litten.
Get this.
It's a red cat.
I got two Growlithes.
My god.
Look.
Dude, you
same
know,
card. One of them is shiny, one of them's not.
You know, at the same time, we got three Growlithes.
Three Growlithes in two
out of
packs,
this pack.
Guys.
Oh my god.
Oh my. That can go for some value.
We can resell. We can definitely resell. Right here, actually got a Metapod. Metapod.
I'm actually liking this
card. Why does he look like a pedophile? Gotta show him the cards. Anyway, where were we?
Dude.
I got this Metapod. Looks like a Metapod.
I'm liking this card.
Tell me.
Remember inside we saw that one action figure thing?
Uh-huh.
Beware.
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 Yay. Yeah, beware of the beware.
Beware.
Hashtag beware is in the chat, boys.
Dude, this might be my God. Phone. I might put this
wow.
In the phone.
Wow. Okay, guys, we got a high pull on this one.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Let me see.
Bro, we got a Tauros EX.
What? Let me see.
Dude,
what the
look at that card.
Oh my God.
We got a Tauros.
Dude,
that's gonna be for some high value. Dude, no. High value. Hey. Oh my god.
Tauros! Tauros EX!
Tauros EX!
Hold on.
Are you peeping that? Tauros EX!
Tauros EX!
Dude, yo, show the camera,
Oh my gosh, no.
Guys, look at that. Oh my god.
No way.
Keep the artwork on that card. Dude, that's insane.
Oh my god. Hey, pop on the bib.
That's a G. Oh yeah, let's pop the bib. Hey, hold on. To us. Oh, dude.
Right. To the Taurus.
To the Taurus. To the Tauros EX, boys. Oh my god. What a pull.
Dude, what profit, dude?
Dude.
That's some good profit, dude.
Just imagine that. Like, just one last look at this. Oh my god.
Oh my, dude, I'm jealous.
Dude.
Oh my, look at the design on that. Let's show
dude, that is so time. Nice. That is so
oh
nice.
Oh my gosh. Yo, look at this. Look at this.
My god.
Oh my gosh.
The reflectiveness.
Oh my.
Oh my.
Get a closer look
at
that.
It's just so good.
Oh my gosh.
Hold on. It's just so good.
It's so good.
So good.
So good.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, no way, dude.
Dude, just.
No way.
That's great.
That's really good.
Oh my god.
That's really good.
And then I got this yellow energy card.
Oh, it's the music.
Okay. Thought we were just whistling.
Oh. Hold on, Michaela actually texted me. Shout out to Michaela.
Shout out to Michaela on the YouTube video.
Hold on.
Get the fuck out of here.
Now we're straight.
Now we're
so,
straight.
That's still part of the.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I know, yeah. Heard the song.
Yeah.
On top of that, we got a charger bug. That's a cute little card. Looks like a Minecraft block.
Let me see.
Charger bug.
It is a block.
I like that. And then we, on top of that, we did get a Dragonair with a Dragon's Wish and a Tail Smack. And then we got a trainer card for all you Poke trainers out there who needs a Poison Barb. And then, would you look at that? We got another code. My god.
I thought you were going to say another email.
We got another code. We will be dropping this. First like gets it. So, you know, just comment. First comment, hashtag code drop. We'll get the code.
So, Michaela actually asked me a question. She says, my friend needs help. She wants to know what to say after hi. So.
Are we giving a relationship at this end? For all you guys out there. Great question.
Good question. Hey, next video, leave some comments and we'll do a Q&A.
Q&A.
So, depending on the situation, like,
tell me about it.
What are your plans? You know, what are your plans?
Where do you want to take this?
Where are you taking this conversation?
Where do you take it?
Do you like kind of like that person?
Are you friends? Best friends?
You trying to get some?
You know, we know you're a little freaky out there.
Hey, I see you.
Give me some.
Give me some.
Hey.
To you.
Noggin.
Dude, perfect.
Hey. To you. Almost giggled right there. Glad I didn't.
So.
Where were we? Oh, okay. Where do you want to take this to?
So she didn't give me much context as to where, you know, the whole situation's about.
Uh-huh.
But, you know, I'm just going to assume that it's about, you know, she kind of likes the person. I'm just going to assume that.
Yeah.
So.
But it is 2020. We do not assume. We're just assuming the conversation right now.
Precise. So, I first want to ask you, you see a cute girl.
Uh-huh.
She says hi.
Yeah.
What do you say after that? Let's do a live action role. Live action. All right, I'll be the girl. You're the guy. And let's see. Hi.
Hey.
That's all we can say because we don't have any more content.
Yeah.
So if someone says hi, just say hi back and see where it takes you. But if you like that person, you know, if it's through text message, try to keep the conversation alive.
Don't be dry. Number one. Dive. I could been there. I've been dry.
He's actually been called dry multiple times.
Yeah, sad.
We're all dry sometimes. Yeah. We all have days.
It happens
like that.
To the best of us.
But you know, try to keep the conversation alive. Just like talk about ask them how their day is. You know, people love when you ask how their day was. You know, anything else you want to put in there?
Huh? No, it's all you.
Anything else? Yeah. Let me just reply to Michaela because I haven't replied to her. Do I have any more Pokemon cards to show you guys?
Yeah, actually, I think you did. Let's see what these cards are.
Final cards. I have a Steenie. And last one is a Spinda.
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 Looks like a drunk Pikachu.
Hey, say it ain't so. Say it ain't so. I'm just so... You gotta...
Dude, bro. Let's just take another look
at that.
That's
a good Tauros, dude.
Dude, Tauros, bro. Actually, in Pokemon Go, have multiple of these.
Oh, yeah. That's very common in line.
Yeah. I think you just gave us a... That's a ghost.
That's crazy.
But...
Let's give him a... Show him how we put the card. If you guys are interested in this, let's show...
In the album.
We're going to give you all a tutorial on how to insert the cards into the album.
This is going
to
go on number one.
Here's what it looks like inside.
Got tabs in there, folders.
Comes in with the card protectors.
Now, what you're gonna do here, guys? You want to probably slit that open with your finger, and once you get that open,
just go ahead and insert
slide your card in there, whatever you like.
You guys can organize it however you like. You want all the fire types, then go to the water types. You know, decorate it to your choosing.
And there you have it.
And there is my Sandy Gast protected. Do they know we're trying to shoot a YouTube video?
I don't know.
It's hard being.
Are you serious?
Are you fucking shit?
We're recording a video.
Are you?
Dude, are these guys fucking kidding me? In the middle of the YouTube video. Insane.
They just bought the whole squad? Like,
crazy. Are you serious?
You fucking see. Yeah, close the fucking door, bud.
You left your truck on over there, buddy.
Get the
lock that?
Get the step in, girl.
God.
Damn right, you lock that shit. Lock that,
that
shit.
That is so disrespectful, man. I hate when people do that. During the YouTube. Oh my god.
Fucking god.
Yeah, hey, hold back.
Scum's like. They're not worth my time?
No, definitely. Hey, telling you, hey, always winning, bro.
I'll be the bigger person.
Yeah, be the bigger person.
Fucking titties.
We're always ahead of the game.
Fucking titties.
God. Dude, no after that, just kills my vibe.
No fucking respect.
Dude,
fucking
we're
respect.
We're YouTubing right now. We're recording Holy a video shit. And just a group of young adults just decide to. Cause a racket, man. My god.
Ugly ass cars, too. What the fuck is that?
A truck in a. What?
Fucking disgusting.
Should I take a look at that?
After I put all these cars in the album.
You know what? I'm gonna do the same thing.
Alright.
Well, I think that's gonna be it for you guys out there.
We're gonna wrap up the video there, guys.
After that, oh my god.
Apologize for the interruptions again.
And the inconvenience.
It's hard being.
It's just,
we're new to the YouTube community, and you know,
in the middle of public, you just never know what's gonna happen. You never know what's gonna happen.
You know, we're in the ghetto right now. We've been.
I don't know, man. Sometimes you just gotta stick through it. You gotta persevere, and just don't let people bring you down, man.
Determination. We have a goal set to get big on YouTube, and we're just not gonna let some scumbags like those guys
slide
ruin what we got going on.
Like, you know, we're all in this channel, we're all about fun and positivity, and just like, don't let the negative things just bring you down in life, man.
Preach.
Alright, well guys, you know, just
like, subscribe, turn on
the post notifications.
Give us, you know, some feedback in the comment section.
And tweet what you like to see next, you know? Just let us know. We always read the comments.
Maybe if y'all don't want to see us, you know, drink the vanilla frappuccino, maybe suggest
you want
some
something different?
Maybe if y'all want us to buy a bigger pack, let us know. Just make sure you share it with your friends, because, you know, all the money comes from you guys. All the money comes from you guys. Keep it fucking walking, buddy. Ugly ass coat.
My god. Another one, dude.
Ugly
ass
coat. Ugly ass coat. What is he wearing? What shoes is he wearing?
Some Sperry's?
Fucking Sperry's, dude.
Freaking Sperry's.
Dude looks like Tom Brady.
What the freaking heck, dude?
Alright, guys.
Alright, we'll be seeing
you. We're gonna head out now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video.
It's Tristan.
It's Raymond. Peace.
Peace out.